Hello and welcome to WPBeginner.com. Today I'll show you how to add multi-column content in WordPress posts without using any HTML. If you're doing a pros and cons write-up or something else like that, where having content divided into columns is needed, you typically need to use HTML or CSS to do it. But with Advanced WP Columns plugin, you can start creating columns quickly and painlessly. After installing and activating the plugin, I'm going to go to New Post. And in the visual editor, you'll see a new button. I'll click on it to start creating my columns. Here I can drag the Add button to the bar and adjust the width of the column. Now I can click inside the column and start typing my content. I can also drag my second column over on the bar and enter my content there. You see I have some formatting to choose from while I'm in there. If I choose, I can drag the Remove button to remove the column. And when I'm happy with how it looks, I can click Add Columns and it will go into my post. Here, if I need to edit the content in the columns, I just click on the area inside and hit the button again to edit. I can even choose from pre-made column structures from here. And when I'm happy with the post, I can click Publish and see what it looks like on my site. I hope you liked this video and found it helpful. If you did, click on the like button below and leave us a comment. And if you want to receive more helpful videos, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and check out WPBeginner.com for more useful information on WordPress.